To rub out the risk of AIDS, use this rubber.